Hello, you might ask yourself as to why you are required to make your instructional online content accessible. Today, I want to talk about one specific web element called headings. Headings is a way in which content can be divided so it's easy to find on your web page. Here on the screen, we have two parts, one on the left and one on the right. The one on the left looks like it has different sections divided by bold letters. So by somebody looking at it with their eyes, it looks like there are separate sections. However, those sections are not truly what we would call headings. Those are just bolded letters. A different tag has been used, of which the screen reader cannot recognize to be able to stop if I were to try to give it a command. So I'm going to try to navigate this portion of the website.
Inaccessible course information. Course title, Introduction to Online Learning. Course number ABC123, CRN 12304.
The content is great, but there is no way for me to be able to jump quickly from one section to the next. On the other hand, let's check out the right side.
Accessible headings, heading level 1.
So I just hit the letter H. Simply by hitting the letter H, it took me right to the top of that part of the screen. I'm going to hit H again.
Course information, heading level 2.
And this is course information, heading level 2.
Instructor information, heading level 2.
Then it says instructor information, heading level 2.
Communication guidelines, heading level 3.
And then communication guidelines.
Best way to contact me, heading level 4.
Etc. So simply by hitting the letter H, I'm able to quickly jump from one section to the next. So when you use these headings in the appropriate manner, then somebody who's using a screen reader such as me or other students, they can easily jump from section to section. This cuts back in a lot of their time from just navigating with the arrow keys line by line. But rather, they can just jump from heading to heading. So if I want to find the instructor's information, contact information,
accessible course information.
Bam, there I am. So I hope that gives you an insight as to why you are required to make the content accessible and why you are asked to implement these type of elements on your courses. Thank you very much.